In a scary moment in Portland, Oregon the other night, a passerby noticed inside a parked car a naked woman bound with duct tape. She called the police. Turns out it was not a crime happening. It was a couple doing sexual role-playing for Valentine's Day.
Yeah.
In fact, the police who showed up, arrested and handcuffed them, turned out to be another couple that was also role-playing. So the so the four of them had a great time. Oh, yeah. In fact, yeah. They showed the couple on the news. Here's the story.
One couple's romantic gesture has them in trouble with the law tonight. The escapade involved a kinky bit of role play, which resulted in a 911 call.
He had a woman in his backseat who was tied up, naked, duct tape on her mouth.
This morning, the couple was spotted walking into the courthouse, but they were too embarrassed to talk to reporters about the incident.
Well, we'll be right back.